My name is Emma, and I'm here to share a book with you. This book is Blended by Sharon and Draper. Isabella's parents are divorced, so she has to switch lives every week. Because of this, she has felt pulled between two worlds. Her dad is black and her mom is white, and strangers are always commenting, "You're so exotic." She knows what they're really saying. What race are you really? When her parents both get engaged at the same time, they get into their biggest fight ever, and she feels ripped in two. It seems like nothing can bring her family together again, until the worst happens. Isabella and her brother her stepbrother are stopped by the police. A cell phone is mistaken for a gun, and shots are fired.